And I'm going to add more water again because it's all been absorbed in the sand profile. As you can see, now the water has passed through the sand profile, entered the gravel. It is now rising up through the gravel, just like the 4-inch pipe, and now it finally enters the chamber itself as filtered water. So we have filtration occurring at the top through the entire selective depth of what you like, up through the gravel, and finally into the pipe. So I don't have any carryover of sand, I don't have any carrier of debris. What I'm just filtering is clean water into the chamber itself.